Slido police have identified a suspect in a deadly shooting last night on Gauz Boulevard. Investigators say 25-year-old Jamiel Miller is wanted for second-degree murder. Police say he shot and killed 26-year-old Tavante Williamson last night after an argument. Police do consider Miller to be armed and dangerous. If you know something that could help investigators, you're urged to call Slido police or Crime Stoppers.